Ok, les voy a hacer un pequeño video ejemplo de lo que vamos a hacer para el speaking. Este speaking lo vamos a cambiar y lo vamos a utilizar hasta la tercera unidad, entonces vamos a tener una nueva fecha para tenerlo hecho. Entonces tenemos 15 días a partir de que yo les suba este video. Recuerden que tienen que hablar un minuto de cualquier libro que sea de su elección, que hayan leído y que les haya gustado, para que ustedes puedan compartir algo interesante acerca de este libro conmigo. Pueden usar filtros en su video, me pueden mandar el video por WhatsApp, ¿qué más? Y como les digo, a partir de hoy tenemos 2 semanas más, entonces les voy a poner de límite hasta el 1 de mayo para entregarme este trabajo. Aquí les doy el ejemplo. Hi everyone, remember that we're going to do a short speaking evaluation, but it's going to be for the next element, so I'm going to speak to you about a book I read. This book, it's called Amarse con los ojos abiertos, and the author is Jorge Bucay. Jorge Bucay is one of my favorite authors, and he wrote like self-help books, and that makes you understand many things about life, love, and people, and relationships, and all that stuff. So I'm going to speak to you a little bit about this book that it was a recommendation of one of my friends, and it's about how to understand relationships without being worried about it or without being sad about not
this work. Book is written like in a different format because there are like letters between two friends and they are explaining or telling their troubles and their problems in their relationships. They are giving advice from one to the other, and it helps a lot because it's like a story, it's like a love story but with a not happy ending, and it helps you understand many, many things about life and troubles and how relationships should be into different ways. And it also has to do with psychology and emotions, and it's really understanding and it catches your attention. I read this book about more than 10 years ago, and each time I have trouble, I go back and read it again and again and again. So I recommend this to you.